Hi, my name is Krista JD and I'm here to show you computer ergonomics. First, you have to adjust your table and chair. And then, if your laptop is too close to you, push it back a little because it might damage your eye. And then if it's hard for you to type, if you have a keyboard, you could use it. And don't forget to have your mouse near you so it's easy for you to click. And don't forget to take a screen break. You can either use a book or take a snack. Thank you for listening.